Hello everybody, this is SI Dynasty along with
I was here
Pickers.
first.
Yeah. Pickers are also, and we are doing
Grieving.
A griefer series, which is
grief.
Which is Pickles' idea.
Mine. Currently, right now, I'm using the client.
Wait,
this...
Actually, I'm sorry, I'm gonna add this on to the other griefer series playlist.
I need the griefer series.
The thing that we did with the cool man a while ago. Only because I already named that griefer, so I'm just gonna...
Oh, what do we do with him?
Oh, there's a guy down here. Oh no, that's an Enderman.
It's an Enderman.
How am I dying?
Oh my god, Chowig's coming after us.
Oh. Oh shoot. Oh! Yo, it's a dungeon! Oh damn, I'm dead.
Serious?
Yeah, I died.
I'm gonna bring a sword down. Just try not to die.
Okay.
I killed you, didn't I? No, I did not.
Okay, I'm back.
Die. Yeah, got it. Alright, I don't have any health. But I am closer to a chest.
That is good. I don't know how to get to you.
That is good. Just start digging down.
I lost your name. Did you die?
No, look down. Like, directly down.
Oh, shoot. I see it. Yeah, but I need a pickaxe. Damn it.
Oh, you don't have a pickaxe anymore?
Yeah, I died.
Oh.
So I have to make one.
How'd you get over here so quick?
Because I sprinted.
Just start digging down. I'll get you. Go to the hole that you made, because I put some stuff so that, I put the water down it so, like, I can float down. You should be able to see it. Go down there, and there's actually, if you keep going all the way down, there's a cave. That's how I got here.
Oh.
So you need to...
Oh, you did. Alright. Here I am.
Alright, there you are. Okay. Whatever. I'm going to this chest here. You see it, right? You see it?
Oh my goodness! I'm about to die. Again.
Ow. This guy went through a lot just to hide his
Damn
chest.
It.
Oh my.
Okay, how do I get out of here?
Okay. Made like a tunnel. See, I said follow the water all the way
down.
I
see a lot of torches. I'm just gonna take these torches.
See me?
Oh, just so you know, we're using full brightness. So, which is why everything, like, everything I'm holding is black, but everything else is white.
Yeah, by the way, we're awesome. So, yeah. Getting that message through. Right, TJ? How'd you get that back? No, I'll take that back. We're not. Wait, ooh, gold. Ooh, red. Ooh, redstone. Yeah, we're awesome now. There you go, eat it.
Alright, good, we got lots of torches. I'm gonna get rid of the spawner.
Who knew we would actually be using this for something good? What the heck?
To help us, yeah.
Yeah, we actually did something productive with the hacking thing. No, I don't want to start using it.
Those guys are fighting.
Alright, have fun with them.
Are you kidding me? These chests are already empty.
What chest? Oh yeah, somebody's already been here. But I just, the one I got that... Oh, there's a bunch more over here. Oh no, I'm gonna wait for you. Are you on your way? Down here?
See you.
1 second, let me see if I can get back to you.
Ow.
Alright, I'm gonna make my way back up to you.
Do that. I need a workbench right there. I'm gonna build some stone tools.
Alright. I'm in Oh my god, you're really high up. There's no way I'm gonna get to you.
Oh, you're higher than me? Okay.
Oh no, you're high. I said you're high.
I don't do drugs. See how serious I made it sound?
I don't respect you anymore. I just simply don't.
That's fine with me. Make some iron stuff. Sweet. Now all we need is food. That's the one thing
I have beast
that stops our fun.
Well, leg. Did you just get the leg?
I got no leg.
I froze.
Let me pause real quick because my phone's ringing. As soon as I kill this guy. Okay, I'm back, everybody. We are going to make torches. And I am going to make pickaxe. With my iron.
I can't get back on, it's full.
Oh, why'd you get off in the first place?
Because I told you, I froze.
Oh. That stinks. Well, when it does get back on...
Oh, got it.
Alright. Now, I'm gonna show you guys how this works. So, you press the arrow key to the right, and then you got, or you just look on the top left. You got player, world, client. So, I will... you got all these cool things. I'm going to go into world. And... I'm going to go down to tracer, and I'm gonna press enter. Now what this does, it lets me see all people, basically. Or anybody that's close to me. This skeleton is gonna kill me right now. I knew it.
There's a bunch of people down here.
So, where did I die? That's the question. Oh, okay, I died over here.
Furnaces, bunch of furnaces. It's some coal on this one, so that's good.
So, no slowdown is what I think it does, is when I lose all my health, I could still sprint.
I think it does that too, I'm not sure.
Maybe, we're not too sure.
We haven't really been playing this too much. Like, this is kind of brand new to both of us. So we're not too sure just yet. There's a double chest here, I'm gonna check if that. Anything in here? Well, the piece of fence, I guess I can take that. That's just good.
I'm gonna break this annoying spawner. Who's this?
Who?
Who the heck is this? Oh gosh. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh.
Nibicus? I don't know.
Yeah, he jumped down in the hole I made. Or the hole we made.
Does he look evil?
I don't know. He didn't look at me. But I have to make a sword now because I'm worried.
Gotta go quick. He's really close to me,
I know. Dude, he was standing right next to me. Oh shoot, he's coming.
Is he?
He already knows I'm here. Creepy stalker kid. Okay, where are you?
I know he's creepy and stalky. Just leave him alone.
There you are.
Maybe he can get away. What?
He left.
Good job.
He just left.
You took care of that guy. You sure did take care of that guy, TJ. Good job.
Yeah, we fought him off.
Yeah, we fought him off real good. Maybe we can edit the part when we tried to make you run away.
I was running away. I want to cook this iron.
Alright, I'm gonna get some... No, I already have a furnace. Wait, how many furnaces do we need? I'm gonna get two. One from me.
I have two furnaces. I'm sorry, I have one furnace right now.
So I have two.
So now if I press the C button, this is what you're gonna see.
Oh yeah, I forgot to
press the actual
C button.
The actual brightness.
I'm gonna get some iron while I'm at it.
Of the game. But I use this button.
I can actually... Since there's a bunch of furnaces down here, I can actually start smelting things.
I can actually start making iron armor.
Oh wait, where'd you get iron from?
There's iron all around me.
Do you have coal?
I have coal.
You have food?
Nope.
I have food. Come to me and I'll
give you... You have lots of food?
No, I only have one bread, but it's still food.
Good. Well, I only lost one hunger bar, so I'm good. No. And I'm gonna collect this.
Alright. Good, now I have iron pickaxe.
And I'll just take this for the heck of it.
Should I take the crafting bench? I already have a crafting bench, who cares?
I'm gonna come down to you, Charles.